Gig work is unpredictable.
I went out about 3:30 to 8:30 and felt like I didn't make any money. There was a lot of downtime in between orders, and I feel like I only worked a handful of orders.
And with the summer being so weird, I popped open two auxiliary apps that I hardly ever touch, which is PointPickUp and Favor.
I also did GrubHub, some UberEats, and this one Cornershop order.
And at the end of the day, this is how much I made. And that's not too bad because